everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I wanted to share with you guys what is in my purse. This is one that I'm currently using, and I also thought it would be fun to kind of show you all the other designer purses that I have. I don't have too many, but they each kind of have their own little unique story, and I thought you guys might be interested. So I am just sitting here on my bed with a cup of coffee and some slippers and my puppy. This is Chi Chi, and let's get started. It's kind of a gloomy, rainy day, so I thought this would be the perfect time to just sit and talk to you guys. All right, so this is the bag that I'm currently using. This is a Louis Vuitton Speedy 30. I think a few videos ago I said it was a 25. You guys corrected me, this is the 30. So it's pretty large. I just have it in the original monogram print. All right, so this purse does have a little bit of a story. I got this purse kind of as like a present to myself when I graduated cosmetology school. So that was in 2011. And at that time I was like 18, 19 years old. I didn't have like a full-time job or anything. I just did makeup on the side while I was in school, and I just saved and saved for months and months to be in order to buy this purse. So buying it was like really special to me, and it took me months to save up for it, and I love it. I've used it ever since then. So I'm gonna share with you guys what I have inside my purse. So this purse is kind of just like a big giant hole. There's only one side pocket right there, and it's really tiny, so I don't keep much in there. Right now I just have some business cards, a little travel toothbrush, some lip gloss from Bath & Body Works, and Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin. This is really old. And a Travalo, a pink one. This has, I think, Victoria's Secret perfume in there. And last thing in there is a necklace from Stella and Dot. Really cute necklace from their fall line. And then there is a bobby pin and one earring. Okay, so now we're getting to the big part here. So first I have some headphones, and a receipt from when I got my eyelashes touched up. I have a Ray-Bans case that does not have any sunglasses in it. A bunch of hand sanitizers. Let's see what else. I have my big makeup bag. This bag is from Francesca's Collections, and it's really cute. It's like a chevron print, and it says bride-to-be on the front. So in here I just have a bunch of lip products. Let's see, mostly Whitening Lightning. That's my favorite lip gloss. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lip glosses from Whitening Lightning. I also have a lipstick from them, It Cosmetics lipstick, YSL lipstick, MAC lipstick, another YSL lipstick, lots of lip products. This is the powder that I always keep in my purse. It's the Hello Flawless from Benefit, and I usually use this brush that Shelby got me. This is the Target brand brush. Okay, more lip gloss. This is Buxom Berry Blast. It's a really pretty hot pink color. Benefit Their Real Push-Up Liner. I haven't got to use that too much yet. I always keep this in my purse. It's the Kat Von D Lock It Tattoo Concealer, just for touch-ups when I need it. Last lipstick is Bite Beauty, the BB for Lips in the color Tawny. I love this. It's like the perfect Your Lips But Better color. Okay, there's some hair ties and a little travel Sigma brush. Another Sigma concealer brush, a bunch of lip liners, two from MAC, one from Makeup Forever, and one from Milani. And then lastly, I have a Dolce & Gabbana Pore Femme Rollerball and a Bath and Body Works. This is the Wild Madagascar Vanilla. So I keep a lot in that little makeup bag. Okay, let's see. More hand sanitizer, but this one's empty, so I guess I could throw that away. There are the sunglasses that should be in the case. These are Ray-Ban little cat eye sunglasses. I've showed these to you guys before. I will list the style number, but they're really old, and I don't think they make them anymore. Tissues. I can never be without tissues. There's a bunch of receipts from Hobby Lobby and the grocery store. I was doing some more wedding decor shopping. I've gotten a ton more stuff, so if you guys want me to do like a haul, just let me know and I can do that. I also have some coupons for DSW and Gap. One more receipt. I don't even know what that's from. And a granola bar that's smushed. This is a Think Thin bar in the caramel flavor. I do have some pens in here. A lot of times I'll keep my planner in here. It's just not today. But these are the Staedtler pens, I think is how you pronounce it. These are great for writing in your planner or your notebook. They're just as like bright as permanent marker, but they don't bleed. Oh, I do have a little lip balm from Sephora. This is a great lip balm. And my wallet. All right, and then at the bottom of the bag are just a bunch of mints and coins. I love having mints with me. What, Kiki? What? All right, so that is my Louis Vuitton. Now, fast forward about 2 years, my mom and my sister and I love to go to Chicago every year before Christmas to go kind of Christmas shopping and see if we can find good deals. It's only a few hour drive for us. So I knew I wanted to get a Rebecca Minkoff bag that year. I think it was 2 years ago. So I kind of had saved up and I knew I wanted a new wallet. So on that trip, I bought this purse. This is my Rebecca Minkoff. I'm pretty sure it's called the Mini Mac. And this is the zippy one. It has a bunch of zippers. And I love this color. I searched and like, oops. Hi. So I searched around a few different stores before I found this one. I knew that I wanted mint. Mint is one of my favorite colors. And I originally wanted the one with the buckle on the front, but I could only find this one. And I actually like this one a lot more, but it is definitely like used and dirty, and I wore this a lot. But the great thing about this purse is you can wear it, you know, crossbody, or you can kind of switch up the straps. They come off like that. So you can kind of double it up, and then it becomes more of like a shoulder bag. So really cute. And then on that same trip is when I bought my wallet. So this is a Kate Spade wallet. It's just a bright pink. Very good quality wallet. I've had this now for a few years and it's held up way better than any of the purses, and it's really, really high quality, and I love the inside. It has like the gold polka dots, and at the time I was trying to decide between getting a Ted Baker wallet or the Kate Spade, but I'm glad I went with the Kate Spade. I really like it. So I have used that every day since I bought it. This I kind of need to retire though. All right, and then my most recent designer bag purchase is this Dooney & Burke that I have showed before. It is the Disney World one. So Disney World and Dooney & Burke kind of like teamed up, and they have a bunch of different Disney purses and different like prints and stuff. So this one is like the, I don't know exactly what it's called, but I'll have it down below for you guys. I loved the size of this. I've always wanted a Louis Vuitton Neverfull. I just love the shape of that. I love how it goes over the shoulder. So I thought this was a pretty similar like size and shape. So that's why I went with this one. But I got this on the same trip that Michael and I got engaged. So it's kind of like a special purse. And I remember that trip when I used this. It's a great summer bag. and it has quite a good amount of storage inside too. I love that the inside is red. It has a pocket where you can keep like your phone. It has a pocket where you could keep something else that buckles. On the other side, it has like a big zipper pocket, which I have a bunch of stuff in. And then it has kind of like another open little pocket. And it also has this cute little chain. I think this is for your keys. So this is definitely a very like organized purse. So I originally wanted to use this as kind of like a wedding tote for when I went to meetings and stuff, but it's too cute not to use it every day. So I used it for my purse in the summertime. But now I'm back to using my Louis. So that's kind of like my little mini collection. I don't have too many designer purses, but I have one for every season, so I like them all. And so I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions for me or anything, just leave it down below in a comment. Please subscribe if you're new, and I think that's it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Bye! I wanted to share, well, wait, what do I call this?
Sit down.
Oh, you see that huge bug? It's okay. It's just a bug. We turn the fan on too. God. Mm-hmm. Hello? Hi. Oh, I'm just filming. Disney World for...
Bye. You can say bye. Can you say it?
No. It's so cute.
You want some?
No, it's in mine.
Come on.
Come here.
I can see you.
Enjoyed this video. If you have, and here is a toilet paper roll.